Every team can be subdivided into channels. You can create channels however you like, by units, small groups, class periods, themes, or whatever makes sense for you. In this math department team, channels have been set up for professional communications. The channels include things like budgets, schedules, and meeting minutes. In this Earth Science class, the teacher has chosen to create channels that represent chapters or units within her Earth Science curriculum. Intro to Earth Science, Models of the Earth, Plate Tectonics, and Rocks and Minerals. To add a new channel, select the ellipses that is next to the team name. Then select Add Channel. Enter a channel name and add details for your new channel if you'd like. Then select Add and your new channel. Your new channel appears immediately in the list, and you can begin communicating and populating it with conversations, files, notes, apps, and more.